everybody. My name is Max.
Yeah. Hey, hi. My name is Loria. The question here is, describe the best teacher you ever had.
Me, in my opinion, like, since I've been to Canada, one of my best teachers was Miss Natasha, like, my English teacher. The reason why I can say she's one of the best teachers, first of all, like, every time I go to school since I was a kid, I never been so comfortable in the classroom that she make for us. She's really creative, though. She create the way to fix, like, the tables, and she have, like, a spot for everybody. She have a spot if you want to read books. It's like a small library. You go there, you take your book, you read it. That's the only thing I really appreciate. And she have different kind of chair, stretch chair for everybody to make comfortable.
By the way, my teacher, she's an artist. She's creative.
It's true.
So for sure, if you can come and see our classroom, you'll be amazed. You have all kind of flowers, stars,
lights.
Oh God, beautiful chairs, you can't imagine. For sure, she's an artist.
When you're working in the classroom,
oh,
it's not like a class. Like, people feel comfortable. It's like you study at home.
Of course, yes. We have even class when you can remove your shoes and sit, so you can imagine. For sure, she's amazing. We love her.